back here on the dance floor. We have City Knights against Cumberland. City County matchup last game. Bring you the rest of it down. A bit out of hand for Ryan Patterson. Taking care of Western Texas in the first half of that one. Back to two here. With Oakley and City, game 6 of 7 here today. Week 2 of the Curly Basketball Fall League. Oakley, Falcons, and the ball, whoa, look out. Tipped over on the other side there. Man was on the phone, the other side. They're gonna try again. This time, hopefully, he does get it. Stolen. Season here. Nice one here. That's a three. That hit. Road.
back.
Foul. That's overly hit.
and Mo gets it back over. That's a three. Hits it! My goodness. Shooting the lights out right now. This is a nice team. Another turnover. Two games, City halfway in the fourth and a half. Woo! Puts it up. Take the other way. Kicks it on the floor. No good. That's out of bounds.
You gotta keep moving to the basket. You gotta keep moving.
Wow. Offensive rebound. Touched it. And one. City can do no wrong in the first half. City's rolling in this game by almost 30 points now, but they also have the bonus on this side also. So Lonely fouls them with free throw shot. The City only has one foul over. That shot, no good. Back to the other one. That's the three. Missed it. Right in. One saying Oakland, one saying City. All right, City gets it wrong. And then, got the floor down,
missed it. There you go, Jay. That's the way to take it to the back.
Prep, Newtown, coming at you, yeah.